Thank you for watching Henke TV, where everything changes. In this video, we'll be showing you how to wrap the Calla convertible dress in the Olivia style. This dress style features a drapey scoop neck halter with a faux bandeau look underneath. Start by putting on the dress with the neckline worn at the bust and the sleeves off. Hold each of the sleeves and pull them from under your arms to the back of the neck. Tie the sleeves in a double knot at the back of the neck. Then simply make some final adjustments to complete your look. And there you have it, the Olivia style. As an option, wear the dress with leggings and slide up the hem for a tunic top look.